What's
up? $100 million towel. I would wanna let it wild. Ain't got a messed up in my house. Oh, ain't got a nigga on the ground. Yeah, I'm $100 million towel. I would wanna let it wild. Ain't got a messed up in my house.
What's poppin', players? Welcome back to the channel. How y'all doing? We good? Rolling? Alright then. First off, I want to say appreciate King Rami because he's the one that chose this video today. So shout out to him. Go to his channel. Check out his music too. Anyway, secondly, I looked at my analytics and I realized that only 92% of the people watching my videos aren't subscribed. So, whoever y'all are, I appreciate you for being here. And I appreciate the time you took to click this video. But can you please, for my sake, and for the happiness that I will bring you in these upcoming minutes, can you please hit that subscribe button? It takes 1 second, one click, maybe two clicks if you want to hit the notification bell and you want to see more of me. Just do that for me. Hit that subscribe button. Now, onto this video. Kasher Kwan, he's been doing pretty well over here. Me and him have been having this little connection on this channel so far. So, we're going to continue that. He got a song called Opalaka. What that mean? I don't know. What the hell is an opalaka? It's either opalaka or opalaka. Opalaka would make more sense. I don't know. Anyway, let's get into this video. You dig? Let me scoot over and sit in my water. You dig? I don't know why, but I feel like Kasher Kwan is like 5'2".
Kasher Kwan.
Kasher Kwan look like somebody's bad cousin.
Alright. I'm smoking on some shit right now, this shit so fire. Fires one hole last night, her pussy so fire. I just scammed a lame ass nigga that sing in the choir. And I fucked the light skinned bitch, I think it's Mariah Carey. Oh, fire cookie bitch, I'm smoking on lemon cherry. I was gonna fuck.
Hold on. Firstly, if you hit Mariah Carey, ain't no thinking you hit Mariah Carey. That's some nigga's dream. Like, if you hit Mariah, you gonna know you hit Mariah. Ain't no way you not gonna know, cause she probably gonna hit that high note, burst your eardrums, and you ain't gonna be hearing afterwards for a little bit, but you still hit, so it don't matter. You feel me? Alright.
I pulled up some high tech and a cranberry. Tapping a K-rolling in the juice with some cranberry. I ain't scammed the old ass man, might be my granddad. Out of tune with my little cousin, cause I scammed her daddy. Bus said she wanna fuck not see your addy. Come up in a
you scammed your uncle?
Bitch in a caddy. I been wanted to fuck that little hoe, she got a faggy. Dog ran as hell, that little nigga, he a crabby bag. Burn, fuck this bitch right now and buy her a crabby bag.
What?
Fucking with you cause you petty. I stay chasing the ops with a gun like Tom and Jerry. Got two hoes down the ride named Tom and Jerry. I just took a loss on 10K, that shit kinda scary. Fans keep asking me for cheese, that shit kinda piss. Fuck that little.
Actually, I'm gonna be honest, this beat kinda hard. This beat kinda hard. I don't know, like, I feel like it's a sample, but I don't know where the sample is from. But this beat kinda hard. I mess with the beat. Who is he sitting in the hallway with right now? That's definitely some pervert shit. Wait. You scammed the old white man, he a pervert. Do you say you're not gonna say his name, you're gonna catch him at his concert? So this nigga's an artist. Right? What old white niggas are artists.
That's an awfully hot coffee pot.
I mean, he's not that old. Oh. So it's Obalaka.
Fuck it, I guess they won't smoke. I'm in a mall right now, don't know what I want. My bitch standing next to me, she don't know what she wants. She asked me to spend $2,500 on the Chanel coat. I just saw a bum ass bitch with some shell toes. I was finna fuck that little hoe, she got ass, she elbow. Fuck that little bitch at the room in the bathroom. Niggas fucked up, right? They cleaning out bathroom. A janitor?
A janitor? Now, okay, I actually like this one. Okay, I can mess with this one. Out of all the crazy shit we didn't heard him say on a song, this is pretty tame, to be real with you. It wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad. I mean, he scammed his uncle, scammed a pervert. He was gonna fuck a bitch, but she was hairy. But like, it's tame compared to Dynamic Duo 2. Well, he won't fuck a bitch because she look like Cat Williams. So like, it's. You feel me? If you don't feel me, then hit the subscribe button, because like, if you keep watching me, eventually you gonna feel me. You feel me? Right. Anyway, this video, hey, like I said, it was tame. I like the beat. He got some chains now, so that's cool. What TF means, don't know. Normally niggas I see with an F on their chain, it's like a FaZe Clan or something, the gaming. But yeah, I like this video. This shit was cool. So, again, 92% of you watching these videos are subscribed to the kid. So I would appreciate it if you subscribe to the kid. Or I'ma pull up on your house and sip some tea in your hood. This is water right now, but if I put a tea bag in it, I'ma sip tea in your hood if you don't subscribe. So please do it, okay? I'm coming to your block. I'm standing in the middle of your street with a wife beater on in my boxers and some Jesus sandals sipping tea in your hood. If you don't want that, you don't want to see all that, I hit that subscribe button. It's basically what I'm saying, okay? Do it. Or I'm going to sip tea in your hood. And that's on mamas. That's on my mama kids. You know what that means? That's on me. You feel me? Anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here. Go ahead and edit this video so I can get this video out to y'all today. And then come back tomorrow. We'll see what we got then. But for right now, tell your mama I love her. Go give her a hug. Deuces. I'm out of here. Why you jacking steady till we roll off? I got all these bitches loving me like I ain't so soft. Stop talking with your chest, little bitty bitch, you better hold off. Told her hit my jacket when she hit me to the hole, y'all. I just want somebody, body, to treat me like somebody, body. And I like anybody, body. All you gotta do is